I think Vinti's video was as dumb as I thought it was a year ago when I saw it. That being said, fuck cover if they had a hand in their strike. You have a right to be wrong on the net.
No, like, that's the thing. They made it very, very clear what would happen. Like,
this is fair.
Like, you can scream free speech all you fucking want. They made the rules very clear. Don't slander our talents.
Don't call our talents pedophiles.
Yeah, like, literally, like, it's a thing where they made the rule very, very clear, and it does make sense, because this is not just an independent streamer. If it was just Gura independent striking somebody for calling her a pedophile, you could have an argument there. This company
has to protect their talents.
Yeah, this is a company that is worth millions of dollars who represent other talents. Mm-hmm. They can't be seen as leaving one of them to die.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sorry, but it's like, what the fuck do you think was going to happen?
Right.
That is the epitome of the situation.
Yes.
You know, it is exactly like the Hogwarts thing. The fuck did you think was going to happen?
Molly, please. I goddamn hate you.
The more you say it, the more I'm going to do it.
Oh, sure. This is on purpose, I see.
The more you say it, the more I'm going to do it.
I don't know the situation. The only thing I find weird about it, and not really weird as much as just odd... is the fact that, to my knowledge, the video that got struck and got the channel taken down was over a fucking year old.
If I remember right, she took it down before and then tried to re-upload it, and then it got struck. I don't remember. I might just be completely botching that.
I'm just running into the bombs. Just a funny little guy. Just a goofy little boy.
Just a goofy little...
A silly
goofy
little
burger. Goofy little burger. Mm-hmm.
VT doxed Janny for deleting Peek at Me threads. That is true.
Yeah.
He did. Yeah, the problem is that then if Disney pressures YouTube to take down vids critical on them, it's not vids that are critical of a company as a whole. It's vids that also calling someone a pedophile on the internet is not something being critical on them critical of them if you have no evidence of it.
Yeah, no, that like there is a difference here. There is an actual very
there's a reason the U.S. has precedent in their laws that they have set in place.
Yeah. There's an actual specific...
I need you to egg somebody for me so I can get the challenge.
Okay.
I haven't egged anybody.
Okay. But yeah, there is an actual difference here. So, when you're talking about Disney, you're talking about a specific movie.
I'm taking a piss.
Yeah. You're talking about a specific movie. You might be gunning after a director or something like that, but at the end of the day, it's a movie that is more so about a product. You can say whatever you want about a product. No one fucking cares. You can say a movie causes cancer. No one fucking cares.
But it does. That's why I have so many hospital bills.
Yeah. Cover is an entertainment corporation that covers talents, aka basically celebrity personas. When you talk about a celebrity persona, you're talking about a person. Somebody whose reputation actually does matter in the entertainment industry. So it really does come down to, you're calling a specific person a pedophile and expecting not to get sued. Because you are intending to do damage. That was what Brittany Venti was trying to do with her video. She was trying to cause damage to cover and basically take them down a notch. Because it wasn't out of altruism. No, no, no. The push to get rid of YouTubers is purely people not liking that there's competition for Super Chats. Everyone is fighting over Super Chat money. That's all it really amounts to. How do I limit an audience's, you know, watching ability so they watch me the most? You know, that kind of crap. So when you're saying this shit about a specific person backed by a corporation who is in Japan and they're pretty fucking harsh with their slander laws, the fuck do you think was gonna happen? Like, no, I don't feel bad, and I'm not gonna fucking, you know, try to defend anyone there, because it's like, dude, you poked the fucking bull. There is literal precedent for this where fucking people that were, like, trying to spread rumors about certain talents on HoloLive were sued by cover. I mean, it's an actual legal precedent thing. You are a fucking moron if you didn't expect it. We went after Gura, Brittany Venti. She tried to say, like, it was pedo bait and all that crap. It's like, the hell did you think was gonna happen?
Here's the thing, though. If she just removed Gura from her fucking video and kept it the same thing, to my knowledge, it, like...
That yeah, you can say whatever you want.
That would have been fine. Like,
so
that,
long
that
as it's not about anyone in particular. Because, you know, if someone does want to sue you and you can... And if they can prove there's damage and it's like, hey, I'm not a fucking pedophile, you moron.
Yeah.
You know, that's pretty different in, you know, harsh territory. But that comes down to my internet courtroom where it's like, well, you're not allowed to strike somebody, you know, that's the sacred rule of content creator, you know, all that crap. It's like, when you're messing with a corporation, that shit gets out of the fucking window. That's when all the Twitter drama crap stops being a thing and everyone's like, homie, they're gonna bury you in the fucking desert. Out of the way.
Oh, you thought you were gonna see the light of day? That's cute.
Yeah. It's like, dude, you begged for that.
Oh, God. That's cute.
Oh boy.
Gura is ironically live right now. This man is literally fucking lying. Gura has not streamed in the last 2 years! You're a terrible person, Lolly.
I love the TMP.
I wish that snake would have killed you. I wish he would have.
Did I already get the challenge for the snakes?
Pick up 3 of them and sell them?
Should have.
It'll be L2.
Pest control. Viper, yeah, I got Hunter. It.
No, Viper Hunter. So you need one more.
Oh, I need one more. Okay, I didn't realize.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, boy. Okay, I just have to shoot it.
Peek, peek.
Yeah, I love the Spaniards.
I love that. I guess that means Shota is about to get beaten to death by Hololive's lawyers after everything he said. I'd like to see them fucking try.
Yeah. I mean, that's it. It's an actual thing. Like, if you are saying something you know is not true to try to ruin the reputation of somebody, they will fuck you up the ass. And yeah, saying it's pedo bait, the only people that watch it are pedophiles, you know what she's trying to do. Like, there is no debate on what she's trying to do here.
You're not even trying to smear a person at that point. You're trying to smear a fucking brand name.
Yeah, you are trying to smear a brand name. Girl is arguably one of the faces of Hololive, so leaving her to die would look extra bad. Exactly.
She is explicitly a face of Hololive.
Like, you know, it's this thing of, like, you're explicitly jumping into a shark tank, pun intended.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's like, dude, what the fuck did you think was going to happen?
Right.
The number one talent to a pretty big entertainment corporation at the moment.
Yeah,
I think it'd be one thing if Venti focused on VTubing and Lolicon in general, her calling out Gura or Iron Mouse specifically is asking for trouble, plus it further diminishes pedo as a claim. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, they don't give two fists of a fuck about pedo as a claim.
These people see children as a weapon to be used against other people. Your caring for children is seen as a weakness by these people. They don't give a fuck about kids.